Hello, everyone. It's Cassandra Lyons with Be Beautiful You, where dancing plus the law of attraction equals dancing 365 days to raise vibration. Today is day 121 of round two of dancing 365 and day 21 of the 100-day dance challenge. So today we're going to be dancing to Bob Marley, Three Little Birds. I'm kind of on a reggae streak here. Because it's summer and it's nice out, and I want to be on an island next to the ocean. So if you are by the ocean and you are on an island, or if you're just by the ocean, please send some good energy, ocean energy, this way, and enjoy dancing to this song. Allow your beautiful energy to raise, and I'll check in with you afterwards. These carefree moments when everything just feels light and good and the energy is moving and the energy is raising, and that's what dance does for me. And I know that it does that for so many people that get up and dance with me each and every day, and I hope you're one of them. If you need some reminding, I would encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, I would encourage you to go to BeBeautifulYouEssentials.com and subscribe to my newsletter so that you can receive inspirational tips that I have coming up, and that you are going to be receiving information and inspiration that will put you in alignment with what you truly desire. And dance is one amazing way that helps you to raise your energy and focus you in the direction of your dreams, and with greater ease, joy, fun, love, inspiration. And all of this you can find at my website, that is in the process of building even more. I'm so excited for all that is yet to come that I'm going to be sharing with you. So glad to have each and every one of you dancing with me. Thankful for all the people in the 100-day dance challenge that are dancing with me and that are shining their light brighter, that are taking personal responsibility for showing up, because it's an easy thing to do. It's an easy thing, I should say, it's an easy thing not to do. To be able to dance, you can be like, oh, I'll just do it tomorrow, and then before you know it, you haven't danced in a week and you aren't feeling as good, and you're like, oh, maybe that's why. It's because I've decided to stop dancing. And so if you haven't started, I encourage you to get up as you are able and just allow your energy to race. Have fun. Make it fun. Don't have it be hard. You don't have to be thinking of all the different steps. I mean, some things that I do, sometimes I'm doing stuff that steps that I've learned in the past, but a lot of times I'm just letting my body unwind, just allowing my body to be. How often do you allow your body to just, your mind, your body, your spirit to just be? Like, you don't have to try to do anything. You don't have to try to make it perfect. Consider this an opportunity for you to allow the tissue in your body to unwind if there's any tension. And it can do it, it will do it naturally. You will be guided. The music, the feeling of you with the music, it will naturally guide you to unwind, release tension with fun, like having fun doing it. And it will also allow you to feel good because it's releasing that resistance that's been holding you down. Now your energy's raising. When your energy is high, you're going to be able to receive new insights and ideas and how to live your day from a place of inspiration versus upstream paddle hard. You're going to be in a downstream flow. So I encourage you to dance with me every day, and I look forward to dancing with you and talking with you tomorrow. So much love to you.